In this problem, we have given radiation travels in straight lines. So we know that electromagnetic radiation